Nice bluefish. We got bait, boys.
Get those chompers on it.
Go, we got some bait.
That's some bait, shark bait.
What's going on? They're gonna tighten down. God, hey, bluefish? Monster ladyfish.
Wow. Look at the size of that ladyfish.
That is a monster ladyfish.
What is it? About to deploy a bluefish head. Oh, we got a good one. Just thrashing around on the surface.
Alright, guys.
Well, we got two sharks, monster ladyfish and bluefish. Missed one shark. None of these sharks are real big. That last one was probably 3 foot or something like that. It was a black tip. He thrashed at the surface a little bit. It's pretty cool. I don't think I got it on video though. But a lot of fun. It's dirty water out here, so I didn't think I was going to get much out of this deal. So just to be able to salvage a couple, you know, little sharks, have an experience. Caught like the biggest freaking ladyfish I've ever seen in my life. But we'll throw out another line. We'll re-rig and set up again and see if we can get something maybe a little bit bigger. If not, we're satisfied. We had a good time.
I'm letting this dude eat. Drag's loose. Down my lighter setup. Keep hitting the big dog. got some hands-on experience. We're not shark people. So. A lot of that stuff's not going to look very great from my point of view. I got a lot of work to do there. I was had the heat on him for a minute. I didn't realize how much I tightened down. Smoke this guy. Ah, there's a bunch of sharks out there. There. That's fine. These fish are out here, man. I think this wave will get him. There he goes. That's it, boys. We're out of here.